Hello! I have quite the welcoming party. And it's going to be quite the adventure. I'm so excited. Join me.
We're heading to an aviary dome. Mm-hmm. It took us about 2 to 3 years to actually rebuild this habitat to give the birds a natural environment. And it's an interactive. The guests can come in and the birds can fly to you.
Yay.
You actually do see them in the wild here because there's a lot of food within. Mm. So we've had some photographers that take pictures of them just around the property. And that's what we're starting to do. Take pictures and post. To give awareness to the guests that these birds are endemic to Cebu and we keep them in the park. The birds do their natural behaviors and make their own nest.
I thought you wanted to escape. This is the chattering lory.
Yes, chattering lory, yes.
From
the yellow back line. We used to have where you can feed, but we've transferred that to another section. Just again, consultants want them to be more free.
Mm-hmm.
So we've
here.
Been, yeah, here.
Parang they're just in their natural habitat.
Yes, natural habitat. So we're building a section right now where there's more interaction.
Okay.
Where you can, the only thing is it's a different diet, so they don't breed.
Oh, what makes that sound?
That's the Victoria crown pigeon.
Wow, you're so galing. You know na.
Well, after a few years, you get the hang of it.
How did you acquire the birds? Also,
either
from...
we import them. Mm-hmm. There's a few breeders in the Philippines actually. Mm-hmm. Right now, we're breeding our own. Mm-hmm. We have incubators. And that's the next step we're going to add. Mm. We have an area where there's an animal hospital so the public can see how to care for the animals.
Mm.
And we have a breeding center.
Okay.
It's a glass viewing, and so the public can walk through and you'll see from day one how they're bottle fed and when they're hatched and everything like that.
Let's try one more time. See you wait! Yes! Let's try one more time, sorry. Fly to Mrs. G. Pick up the money. Fly back to Mrs. Abby. Now! Thank you, and your money has fly away. Our flag, African flag, flies again. She can't matter.
That's the African crane.
Crane. Crane.
Careful, boys. Thank you, boys, and once again, a round of applause for Black African crane.
So the keepers actually kind of whisper.
Yeah, to guide them and watch it.
Keep your eyes alert, because here he comes, our pilgrim, hawk eagle named Hunter! And climb up to the tree! Careful, Mr. J, run!
Ah.
Oh!
That's how, I guess that's
that?
How they hunt. And they won't let go of that unless you exchange with real food.
Careful! Run up us, or your wallet, Palace Eagle, run up! Now, to seal this moment and to make it memorable, we also have here our flying lorries all the way from Australia!
Ah.
And now we enter.
It's Michelle's garden.
Yes. This is the main entrance. It's all his collections.
Banda.
Should get somebody.
And dahon lang yan, di ba?
Yeah.
Oh, so these are the prized orchids. This is a result of 40 years of...
Yes, of his collection.
Collection. So when he said 1.5 million, does he mean like... like
each
that?
One is each? One, two, three, so there's quite a lot in one. So yeah, that's one orchid.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I think it's probably more now. We should do another... count again just to update it. He's just playing safe with his figures, but I think it's a lot more now than that.
It's like orchids and orchids galore.
Even where that small structure is, the orchids still go way down and it crosses back up to the other side. Look at the
paws. Oh my god!
You see the paws?
Oh my gosh.
Oh.
What a sight! We're so lucky naman.
He says he's enjoying it. Oh, here, right here.
Oh, right there. Antok, antok.
Oh. They can run up to 70 miles to 110 kilometers per hour. But short spans. Yeah. These ones are two males. We're trying to get a female. The only thing is, once you get a female, you have to get out the male. There's no way you can mix. They're solitary animals as well.
Oh, there. Look at that expression. Oh my God. Oh my God. Ay. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Ayan. Ay, dead mati na likuran.
We'll go to the lions. Hopefully they're more active. Once we get in, we're on our own.
Here we go. No. Beautiful.
They're all males and three of them are siblings. So they're not albinos, they are leucistic because animals with albinism, they have red eyes, while animals with leucism, they just retain their normal eye color. Thank you.
Are you sure?
Yeah. We're entering the African savannah.
Okay. So hi, good afternoon, mayong hapon. Welcome to African savannah. First animal on your right side, some lying on the ground, some standing up. Also known as the clown of savannah, because during mating season, they perform unusual movements. They dance to attract or to impress partners. Also have here on your left side, the one with the spiky hair under their neck and white circular markings on their butt. They are the water bucks.
Really,
so they are called water buck because they use water as their defense mechanism. They hide in the water when they sense predators in the wild. We also have here, this one is the female one. The one with the massive horn, that's the male.
Wow.
And they are the greater kudu. So for the greater kudu, their horn will grow up to 74 inches and it will twist every 2 years.
Really?
We also have here at the top.
Oh, look at them. What a balancing act, huh?
Yeah, hard.
They are the eland. So eland is the largest antelope. The white stripes in their body can help them to camouflage in the wild, and they can jump 8 feet high.
There's actually some impala.
We also have there the slimmer one, the reddish brown in colors, with sexy legs with black markings on their butt.
Sexy legs.
They are the impala. Uh-huh.
So those are the fastest ones.
Yes. Yes, ma'am. They can run 90 kilometers per hour and they can jump 3 meters in height. We also have here the one with a straight horn with black and white markings on their face and on their legs. They are the gems buck or the oryx gazelle. So their horn can grow up to 33 inches. They are the king of Kalahari. Kalahari is a desert in Africa and they are in the logo of Qatar Airways. And on this side, the one with unusual white markings on their face, they are the blessed buck. So blessed is an African word, blaze in English. They can run 43 miles per hour. The white markings on their face, it only reflects, parang magre-reflect lang po yung heat from the sun. So it can help them to regulate their body temperature. So both male and female has the horn, mas makapal lang po yung sungay ng male compared sa babae.
So from here, we can walk. This area is mostly Africa. So we have some lions here, cheetahs are here as well. So we'll walk down to the giraffes. That's the male. We actually have a male and two females, but the other female is about to give birth. And so we've isolated her for a while until the cubs get bigger and we'll put them back to the group.
Close interaction is discouraged between them and humans.
Yes.
Oh, there. Look, guys. So when did you start acquiring the lions?
2016, 2017.
So they were cubs then?
Yes, they were cubs, very small.
When are they full grown? Already in 2 years? Because you said one was pregnant. Eh?
Yes, or having about cubs. three, 4 years old. And the closer they get to you, the more you appreciate them. And you see when they come in that no wonder they're called a...
It brings the child in you. Edward, tell us about this setup here. What's gonna happen here?
Okay, so this is we call it safari camp. Mm-hmm. We have 4 3 bedrooms and 4 2 bedrooms. From here, you can actually hear sometimes the lions roaring if you're lucky. Usually later in the afternoon or early in the morning. Mm-hmm. And it gives people a nice feel at night because mm-hmm. you really feel like you're in the middle of the mountains. So it gives you a great experience of being in the wild, which is our tagline, welcome to the wild.
Plus there's a nice vantage point in the pool.
Yes, yeah. That pool basically it overlooks the safari. Mm-hmm. And from there you can see most of the activities that are within the park. It also has an ocean view, which is actually fronting Leyte. So it's quite nice.
How many species of animals do you have?
We have over 130 species of animals and over 1,000 animals at the moment.
Aside from the safari, it's also an adventure park.
Yes.
So what else can you do aside from looking at the animals?
All right, we have our ATVs. We have three courses, one for the beginners, intermediate, and the expert. And we also have zip lines, which is 1.3 kilometers long. So I've done it once and that was it. I'm okay with that. So the sky bike, that's not too bad. That's about 350 meters. The giant swing, I haven't tried it yet, but looking at the videos of the guests that have, I think I'll just stick to the ground. But it's exciting because it's 35 meters above and it throws you off a cliff. So those that like heights, they enjoy it.
The beauty of this is because you have such a large space.
Yes, that's one of our biggest challenges is really working with the terrain. And of course, Mr. Lulier planted a lot of trees, as he said, 38, 40 years ago. So it has helped in the development of the property because a lot of places you have to put those in. Well, here we were lucky to be able to give him the opportunity to work fast forwarding 40 years.
Yeah, I realize why he fell in love with the place, but I'm trying to imagine how it was when he first came here. There were probably no trees.
Yeah, it was mostly sugar land, but at that time you could already see the view. Because of the mountains.
The view.
So he's always liked properties that have nice views. Mm-hmm. And so that's what attracted him to Carmen. And of course, because of his planting of trees, there's a lot of water. Carmen's known for its water here. So that was one factor that also he looked into.
How many employees do you have here?
For the safari, we have about close to 400.
Oh,
but that doesn't include our construction for the development. And there's some properties as well where we have the farms. Mm-hmm. And so that's a different set of employees we have there.